I played the two games. I've become a starter. I decided that Fourdy Ravena joins Nike. Because why not, right? But let me show you one thing I don't understand about this mod right here. Team record 20 points. I'm pretty sure someone in Kia has dropped more than 20 points at least. Franchise record 12 rebounds. What? Let's look at the all-star voting. So we are in the East. 4D Ravena is not in the all-star voting. But I want to show you this. Fajardo obviously is. And look at him. Look at this. 52.4 points per game? What? How can you be scoring 52 points per game? Look at this dude. 44 points per game. 11 is normal. I don't get it. How is he scoring 11 points per game and he's an all-star and I'm not?
That is blasphemous. That is blasphemous.
Forget that. We're going to go up against Phoenix Fuel Masters, led by, of course, Matthew Wright. What are we waiting for? Let's get on to it, man. I can't understand any of these stats. He's too small for Fourdy. Look at this. Look at that. I win the tip. I'm already open. They pass it to me. I take a jump shot and I score. Easy 2 points for Fourdy Ravena. Ah. Look at this. Look at this. Spin move. Foul. And one. Fourdy Ravena putting the ball to the floor. Watch out for this rookie. He is super. Look at that. Perfect release. Bulanati open.
What?
Wow. Okay, Matthew. You stealing my rebound like that. You're going to go all the way. You're going to pass. And Fourdy gets a turnover. Okay, Chua. Chua knows he can't handle me. So what he got to do? He got to strip me. He got to try to put the hands on that basketball and poke it loose. Oh, there you go. Foul again. And another and one. 4D Ravena says, get that man out of my face. Sub him out. Bring on the next dude. Who's that? I don't know who that is. Pass it to me inside. I don't know who this dude is, but you better give it to me. Hook shot, hook shot. There you go. Making it look easy. Okay, the pick didn't exactly work out, but someone gets open. Nice shot. Which one are you, Jeron or Jerick? You're Jeron, right? You're Jeron. Okay, you're the better one. Well, you better make that. How come we're missing?
This is really ugly, guys. I mean,
he wasn't missing when I was coming off the bench. Get that weak shit out of here. Matthew Wright thinking he's slick. Just stick the jump shots, man. Come on. Pass it to Pasquale. Pass it to him. Yeah, they don't want to pass it to him. I don't know, I guess. You want to drive? All right. Get that weak stuff out of my face. I've told you before, you don't want it in this paint. Number 10. Okay, nice fake. Look at my teammates doing work out here. Number 9. Get that out of here. You guys don't learn. When I'm in the paint, don't even think about it. Tank for three. I got it. Ah, look at your boy 4D. He's so good they had to bench him. Fourdy Ravena is so good they had to bench him for the sake of the other team.
And you know, in an 82-game season with
pass, nice pass, and an easy dunk for Fourdy Ravena. Look at that, double team. I got your back, Fourdy Ravena. Oh, Jason Perkins. For the love of everything that is kind to you, don't even try it. Nope. Oh, what? How did I not get? Okay, Chua. Chua, he's taking it to you. He's taking it to 40. That's what he want to do?
The pass to deep.
Oh, you tried to reach. I see you. Pass it. There you go. Vic Manuel has my back. I have his back. He has my back. That's how it is in Alaska. We have each other back. There you go. Oh, they're playing a zone. They're playing a zone, but they're letting the paint open. The defense on quarantine. They're leaving the paint open. Oh, he's fading away. That's not going in. Okay, good.
Bruh.
Get it back. Oh, what the? And another foul. Oh, come on. Oh, he's going to take me to the post. You don't want it with me in the post. I'm just saying.
Fight.
Okay, he got me in the pit. Okay, I was just joking. Hey, How is that a foul? I don't get it. The game ever heard of a thing called, you know, help defense? This is bad. Who's protecting the paint? There's no one in the paint.
Shot clock at five. Right.
See, there's nobody in the paint. Bullet 92 scared to touch people because he has four fouls. Give me that. That's a steal. I'm running. Anybody want to help out? There you go.
Oh my God!
What is that? As much as I question your hair, I want to know. I want to question what the hell is this? What is that short arm layup? What is that? And you just look at it like you're Dwayne Wade passing the ball to LeBron James against Milwaukee. What? Look at this. What are you doing?
Defense required when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were right in his face.
Pass it to me. Pass it to me. Nice pass. Oh! Fourdy with the thunderous jam. Fourdy with authority slamming it down. This bench is this part. We need to. Oh, nice steal. That's what we need. We need to do something.
What the fuck is he doing? Oh my God. Look at this dude. Jedonte, my teammates, oh, what are you doing? Look at, oh, he's the layup. Look at this dude, gentlemen.
In the previous games, when I was coming off the bench, you guys were doing pretty well. Now I'm starting. Look at what you're doing. Oh my God. Oh my God. What the fuck is that?
Number 8.
Get that out of here. Calvin thinking he's slick. Pass to the big man. Pass to the big man. I said pass to the big man. Never mind, I don't have a mismatch anymore.
Number 10, guarded by Wright.
Uh-oh, jump shot. Ooh! I have a jump shot. Look at that. I'm dropping 30 with 40. No, you don't want to lay it up. Oh, I said you don't want to lay it up. Just stick to jump shots. Gotta go quick. Got it back. Nice rebound. My boy 40 quick in the glass. Okay, Vic got that.
Number 18.
What the heck?
Using his moves to get the 2 points.
Why are you gonna flop on Chua? You better make that three. There you go.
Right now, the defense needs
big shots from Jaron King. That's what we need. That's what we pick you for. I know you're not a rookie anymore, but I'm just saying.
Kicks it to right.
Gotta help out. Wow. You're kidding. You're kidding. That's a block. You're kidding.
Zero.
No way. That's not going in. I get the rebound, but we got to relax.
Excellent interior.
Got to relax.
Good rotation. No doubt about it, Steve. He's a real.
Pass it to me. Nice pass. There you go. We get a 4-0 run. Good pass.
That's the D.
Oh, got him. Oh, I slam it down over Perkins, but I missed. It's okay, though. I got fouled. I had Chua feet freezing. Make at least one. What the hell was that? No way. What? Why is Matthew Wright playing like he's Kyrie Irving? Look at this dude. 30, and all of those are just layups. What's going on here? Oh, not again. Oh, he finally made a shot. You gonna take a jump shot? Give me that. You're not rebounding. I'm rebounding. 15 rebounds for Fourdy Ravena. Oh, whoa. Hold up. Wait a minute, Bulinati. Hold up. Did you see that? This man, Bulinati, he heard me when I said he was trash. I said, you're trash right now. We need to sub him out. But look at him breaking ankles. Gonna drive to the right again, isn't he?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never.
Oh, you got your ankles broken by a hizzy? Are you kidding me? Right, double team. Get that weak stuff out of here. I can't rebound it. Get there you go. Sending that weak stuff back. Down the arc seven times here in the fourth. Oh, they had to. Okay, that's trouble. That's what they wanted me to do.
You said it, Clark. They haven't really played competitively enough to stay in this game. Yet they've been out rebounded.
Just make one free throw. I'm good. There you go.
No doubt about it, Steve. They need quick, efficient scoring. About 7 seconds separating the shot.
No way. Not against me. Good. Good. I'm not taking the ball. I should have passed it. There you go. First game as a starter, and I'm dominating in the PBA with Fourdy Ravena. My matchup, Justin Chua, had 10 and 14, and he scored against me. I blocked him, though, so it's all good. But there were times, though, where sometimes I'm just a better man because I had 37 on his head, 15 rebounds, 7 blocks, 16 out of 20, and I'm 5 out of 9. Not too shabby.
Really impressive game from you tonight. It seemed like you could do no wrong.
It was just another game, man. Nothing to get too excited about. Team was on a roll, and I played pretty good too, but it's a regular season. Wake me when the playoffs start. That's when these kind of performances really mean something and might be enough to get a reaction out of me. Until then, it's all just rehearsal, baby.
Damn. We have SMB on the schedule and they're close. That's going to be the next game for the next video. I can't wait to go up against Junmar Fajardo. How about that? So that is all for now. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like I said earlier, the next game will be against SMB. But if you did enjoy this video, give me a like on the video, alright? Let me know what's going on. Subscribe to this channel on YouTube for more gameplays of MyCareer Season 5 and so on. And I'll see you in the next video.